Think about me every night, oh. Sit that sweet, I guess so. Say you can't sleep, baby, I know. Just that mean espresso. Tell me you'll never wanna lose me. Tell me you'll never wanna lose me. Hey y'all, today we are going to get into some medium size boho knotless braids done by yours truly on yours truly. Super excited to get into this DIY hairstyle courtesy of Curlsqueen. Thank you guys so much for sponsoring today's video. If you did not know, Curlsqueen now offers braiding hair, you know, real human hair, high quality hair that you can leave out of your braids and all your protective styles. So super excited to get into the hair that they sent me over today. I was lucky enough to get three bundles of some deep curly hair, and of course they always give me a discount code for you guys so y'all can save some coins. So make sure that you apply it at your cart when you're shopping. Now for my actual braids, I'll be using this Outre Expressions hair. It's in the color 1B, it's in the length 52 inches, and I love this hair because it's pre-stretched and it'll give you three bundles in one pack. Of course you're gonna need some products to accomplish this style, so today I'll be using some Shine and Jam, specifically the orange container. I'll be using some Shine and Jam mousse in the red bottle, along with some edge fixer, edge control, some oil, Jamaica Black Castor oil for my scalp, some leave-in conditioner that I'll show you guys later when I'm detangling and defining the curls. And of course, in terms of actual tools, you're gonna need a comb, edge brush, clips, scrunchies, all that good stuff. Now, something that I like to make sure I do is to have my hair pre-stretched before I do any type of braiding styles. It's just gonna make sure that you have a seamless experience. After that, I also like to part my hair in three sections, one for the top, one for the middle, and one for the back. It just makes parting a blast, okay? Another thing that's really important for parting, make sure you stand in between multiple mirrors. So I have my full body mirror right here. I have like three other mirrors in front of me in my bathroom, because it just makes sure that I can see all the angles and all the front, back, side, sides, areas of my head. That's super, super important. When it comes to doing all of my parts, I like to use the metal part of the comb to get a really clean, precise line. I like to follow it up with some Shine Jam or whatever gel you're using to do your braids on the actual scalp and not the hair, because that gives me the cleanest parts and the cleanest lines. So my first row is gonna have three braids. I like to start in the middle section, and I'm using some edge control on the base of my hair. I'm gonna comb it through. It really adds a nice grip, better than the Shine and Jam gel. Then I section my hair into three pieces and I'm gonna braid as normal. And then gradually I will add in the braiding hair extensions in between my pointer and my thumb. That just gives me the best grip. I like to pull it really tightly to my scalp so my braids don't slip out. So really take your time doing this part. I like to add three pieces of hair so it matches the three pieces of my real hair, and I just continue to braid down in between adding each one, so I'm making sure that they don't slip, they don't fall out, and my braids can last a really long time. So that part is a little repetitive. Once you get those three pieces added, you're going to continue braiding down so nothing slips out. And then I like to go over my natural hair and the braiding hair with some Shine and Jam. That's what I like to use that gel for. It blends my natural hair in really well. And then I add in the Curlsqueen bundles. So I add it in the same exact way. And then I use these duck clips to get the curly pieces out of my way so I can continue braiding down. So in total, I used six pieces of the extension braiding hair, and I also used roughly around 4 to 6 pieces of the curly Curlsqueen bundles. This is gonna give you guys length, this is gonna give you guys fullness, and that's totally up to your discretion. That's just how I like my braids to look, nice, full, and long to my thong. Honestly, truly, I do this exact same thing all the way down until I get to the end of the braid. I want to put you guys on to a really good tip when doing braids, and let's get into the Curlsqueen bundles. Thank you. I like to get this rack from Amazon. I have it linked in my description box on my Amazon storefront under protective styles, and I like to section out all the hair prior to doing my braids because it just makes the overall process go by way quicker. So now let's get into doing the rest of my head.
Thinking about me every night, oh. Sit that sweet, I guess so.
Tired. I started this process at like 9 a.m. and it's like 1-2 a.m. but I'm about to dip my ends, so I'm just going through picking out the straight pieces. I'm gonna go dip it in some boiling hot water. Literally, I have my tea kettle on right now, and I'm gonna come back when the ends are all done. So this is the before. She's looking a bit crazy. Okay, so this is my after with the straight ends dipped. I know it still looks a bit wild, which is why I'm now going to go in and tame the curls. So I'm going to be spraying in a leave-in conditioner from the Camille Rose line. It's called their Honeydew Leave-In Spray. It's really like a fine mist, and I'm going to be mixing that in with some water, as well as putting this really thick Shine and Jam mousse on my scalp. I'm so excited to try this. It's going to be my first time, but I just know that this is going to like set my hair really, really well. I'm gonna put a scarf on, lay my edges, and we're basically going to see this human hair transform once I add these products. Hey guys, it's been a couple days later and my braids have finally loosened up a bit, so now I can show you guys my favorite hairstyles to do with your Boho Knotless Braids. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
you guys, so those were some of my go-to hairstyles when wearing boho knotless braids. Again, shout out to Curlsqueen for sponsoring today's video. If you guys learned anything throughout today's tutorial, want to say hey, don't forget to comment down below and use my code when you shop Curlsqueen so you can save some coin. And I will see you guys in the next tutorial. Bye, mamas. Tell me you'll never wanna lose me. Tell me you'll never wanna lose me.